I am making Geometry Dash in Unity. I knew making Geometry Dash would be easy since SolidWiz will jump, so I googled it. I am really depressed. And so this is what I ended up creating. I'm an absolute god at my own creation here. Ain't nobody better than me. What do you think of my rocket model? I think it fits the art style very well. That being said, I don't think my colliders fit the art style very well. Or my physics, or my movement, or my art style, or anything about this game. God, I wouldn't be having any problems if the physics were constant. But wouldn't you know it, the guy who programmed this is a certified retard.